Oh god, I'm gonna die. Bouncing my forehead off the wall. Mario makes a very elegant entrance. Falling right up on his backside. Doesn't matter, we're here now. Hello and welcome back to LP's LP of Super Mario Sunshine. Last episode, we wrapped things up in Rigo Harbor, finally. And we also got pretty much wrapped up here in Peanut Park, except for the fact that I chose the wrong freaking Shine Sprite mission to get 100 coins. Thankfully, this episode, I have chosen the proper one because not only do we have access out here to coins, but we also have access to the inner workings of the park. And what's more, this was just a far more lucrative place in general. I mean, whatever these guys are, they're just chock full of coins. I don't know if they've got any organs or anything going on inside of them because, golly gee Williger, they're filled to the brim. 5 coins each is amazing. Come down here, buddy. Oh, he took my face. He took my face. How hideous. I love it. Bring it to me. Bring me my face, buddy. Yes, get down here so that I might give you the comeuppance that you crave. I was losing HP. Was I losing HP because he had my face? Very strange. Oh, there, it's happened again. He takes my hat. I see. Well, I don't really quite like that, so I'm just gonna have to stomp you, buddy. Really, it's just the natural order of things. There's no telling what you would do with that face, all right? You could sign up for a loan. You could rob a bank. You could pee on the sidewalk and catch an indecency charge. I don't want that. Not on my pristine record, all right? I'm a plumber. People would never allow me in their houses again. Boom shakalaka. 50, already over halfway. Look at this. When we had ended yesterday out here after killing all of the turtles and doing our darndest to get as many coins as possible, I think we had like 20-something. We've got at least twice that now. What's more is that the sand sprays forth coins with much vigor. Golly gee Willicker, this is going to be the easiest 100 coins yet. I mean, I shouldn't speak so soon, right? Maybe we go inside the park and it's like, boom, there's no coins. But I know of at least like 3 locations where we can get a handful of coins. And at this friggin' rate, that's going to be all we need. Holy cow, 70? 70 coins already? And a papaya? What's the exchange rate on papaya, the coins? I've never been to Papaya Land before. I'm not certain what their economy's like, but I guess that's not a question for here and now, because we're going to go into this park with over 80. Over 80, can you believe it? Jiminy Christmas, and they keep coming. Could we theoretically just walk back this way, spray some more? Yeah, endless coins from the sand. Seemingly endless coins. I mean, there are coins spraying forth, bursting out of the place where I had already sprayed, right? This is great. Now I'm gonna go to the beach after this. I'm gonna go to the beach with a super soaker and just start spraying the ground. I might get strange looks, but you know, that's not really out of the ordinary for me most days. Okay, come on, we just need 4 more. Can we do this before even going into the park? That would be crazy. 3 more. 2 more. We're gonna do it before we go into the park. No doubt, there it is. Well, that was amazing. I quite appreciate that. That was not the case yesterday. Why is the sand so financially secure? The sand's been making some very smart investments, all right? The sand is invested into NVIDIA, clearly. Jiminy Christmas. All right, well, hey, at the very least, source of investments aside, we've got the Shine Sprite, all right? And yesterday we also acquired both of the nozzles, not just the turbo, no, but the rocket as well, meaning that we have, I guess, everything in terms of upgrades, because we also got Yoshi too, so there shouldn't be any sort of extra thing here. No, I mean, there's an aura emanating by the fountain over there, indicating that we need to go check that out. But are we done with everything? Let me double check here. Peanut Park, taken care of. Gelato Beach, taken care of. Rico Harbor, also now. Come on, we can get on there. Very, very carefully. Taken care of. Bianca Hills taken care of. Delfino Airstrip, I think, is taken care of. I don't know. We'll cross that bridge at a later date. Delfino Plaza, of course, not taken care of, because there's a number of things that we can do here. But we will bridge that cross at a later date. Right now, we are going to the next location. All right, the location of the something. Is it... It's Gnocchi Bay, if I remember correctly. It's been a long time. I think it's something like that. Upskadoodle, Mr. Noodle. Looking to the sun. Gnocchi Bay. Not Gnocchi Bay. I was thinking of, like, gnocchi with a G. But no G unit here. Uncork the waterfall. Gladly. All right, I uncork the waterfall every morning at 3 a.m. sharp. You know what I'm saying? Lots of grossness happening here. Let's not touch any of it because it looks toxic. I don't think it's Bernie. No, not Bernie Sanders. I don't think it's like hotness. But it's still nasty, so we should probably get rid of it just because we're a charitable soul. We're a good plumber, as any good plumber will do. He cannot see nastiness and let it sit idly by. Oh, great. Thanks for that, Satan. You dropped more crap on my handiwork here, huh? Maybe we don't even need to deal with it. I need to just do it like this. You cannot chain wall jumps off of a hover. Okay. So this is not the way we're meant to go? Where are we meant to fly to here? So I suppose ascending in any capacity is probably going to behoove us. So why don't we just do that however we can? Up, look at this. Up, up, up. Up we go, buddy, and to the right and spray this thing. Open sesmo. That wasn't really worth much. It looks like a squid on the wall, doesn't it? Very squid-like, and that looks like a wave. I should have side-flipped. Whatever, we're spinning and winning. And that's all that matters. Jiminy Christmas, don't touch me, you big nasty balls. I don't appreciate that very much. Up even further. Although we could spray those things. What are those good for, huh? They're good for going that direction. Let's go up, as the game is asked of us, all right? We can do things at our own beck and whim as we see fit, but, you know, it's very good to... Oh, what, really? Oh, God! That's not very ideal, to be honest with you. We've erased all semblances of progress. It's fine. Someone jumped off after us. They sought to rescue us, clearly, no doubt. They're a charitable soul. Assaulting us? No. They would never do such a heinous thing as that. Maybe they would. I suppose I've never met him, so. Grab the ledge there, Mario. And, I guess just continue on the way we came. Maybe we should do the grip grab thing. Okay, yeah, bouncing off the walls. Very good. The athleticism knows no bounds, truly. Because this didn't take us up much of anywhere. I mean, we can spray it some more, and you know, when in doubt, spray jugs, I suppose. It's a lesson that we're learning here today. It's a very good lesson to learn. Every young man must learn it. Yeah, this doesn't take us anywhere. Oh, I mean, I guess we could go this way. Sure, why not? No slip and slides. Not today, okay? There's more stuff behind us? Interesting. It's more ways of access to the wall, but the wall doesn't seem to be where I want to be. You know what I'm saying? Like, that doesn't seem like a good place for someone of my stature. All right, look, more tentacled creatures on the wall. Can we get a sweet wall jump? No, we can get a sweet smacking, but we can go this way. Either which way, it's fine. More coins, it sounds like. Very good. Coins, spray forth! And a spring. Why, this guy, hi!
Yeah, hi, are you Mario? That guy down there is my teacher. I mean, my grandpa. The carcass further up ahead. Be careful, though, there's a weird guy perched on top of it. He'll start tossing explosives at you if you get too close. It's very rude. I thought you might need help, so I got you this spring. If you spray it, it'll shrink and be easy to carry. Please use it.
You spray it? All right. I have grabbed the thing. That didn't help me all that much, to be honest with you, though, my man. Now I'm stuck here, and I'm getting hurt. I need to juice up my juice. There we go. The juice has been cut loose. But how do I get back up there with this? I don't think. I can throw it? No, I can't. But I can bounce off it. Sure, whatever. Let me just... excuse me. The moisture is... problematic. Yay, it helped me get here. Which I could have gotten here without it. It's fine. There's a one-up up there. Yeah, the spring is not extraordinarily helpful, all things considered. Oh, it's another rodent. How sick. Stop it. You guys need to stop being angry. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, God. Mama, who? Why did that hurt me? That shouldn't have hurt me. Get over there and get this guy too, and he's got to get the rodent as well. We are an extermination situation. Very good. bring much elation now that he has been, you know, experiencing significant deflation, aka he's dead. He is deflated to a point where he is non-existent, much like the cork, and the water sprays forth, shining forth a shine sprite. Beautiful. So that was a relatively quick first one. I'll take that. One thing about Noki Bay is that it is relatively platformy. You know what I'm saying? Like, I didn't remember it being this way, but it is very much, shall we say, vertical in nature. It's going to be a lot of climbing. And I suppose that's not necessarily a foreign concept, given that it is a, you know, a Mario game. Mario being the granddaddy of platformers in general. But hey, just an observation. Anyways, the boss of Tricky Ruins. Where is that? Who's the boss? What did he do to get promoted? Is he the boss? He looks quite boss-like. Doesn't the water look delicious? Looks like it's like, I don't know, like purple Gatorade. Ugh, I bet it don't feel like purple Gatorade. All right, you rub purple Gatorade on your body, you'll be energized. You rub this on your body, you're gonna be, I don't know, dehydrated at least. All right, hello there, buddy. Are you the boss?
Yeah, excellent way to go, Mr. Mario. You have returned our water vault to normal. Bravo! What's that? The ocean's still dirty. Strange. It looks like my theory was way off. That's okay. I think I've got a lead on the Ryokus. Now, this may seem like a much of a reward, but I'm going to reveal to you one of Noki Bay's deepest secrets. Look at it. We have walls. No, that's not it. Inside of the walls, we have a shine sprite. Do you see it? It actually contains the tomb of an ancient Noki king. When you spray water on the wall paintings, a path usually opens. It's almost like magic, and one path leads to a hidden shine sprite. Honest, it's all true. Maybe.
Very good. So it's that direction. Is that over there? Then the way we should be going? You know, the way we started to spray yesterday? It's pointing us here. Like, this is where we started. But I don't know that this is necessarily what we want. I don't know. It's going to help us in some capacity. We're going to get closer to the goal. So we'll just, you know, we'll platform. Wait, why did we stop wall jumping? No, we must stay inside of the walls, my man. It is honestly necessary for us to continue our adventure. Jiminy Christmas launched right out. Beautiful. Up skadoodle. I guess this is working. What's up, poopy bloopies? Good night, sweet prince. And what is this? More platforming? Stay away, fool. Yeah, I'm just going up. You try wall jump, huh? You a blooper. Bloopers can't jump. Alright, all bloopers can do is dump. I hear things moving. I'm just gonna go over here. I think that, yeah, this is good. We're getting closer to the goal. Maybe not in earnest, but at the very least, physically, we are closer to it, because it was in this general direction. Hi. Oh, do I have to kill you? Do I have to kill the poopy bloopy? The big one? I think I might. Ow. Stop that. You guys, be gone. I'm taking your leg. Oh, God. I'm taking your leg. Your legs are mine. Ah! Bad things are happening here. Why? Why do you guys insist on hurting me? I'm only trying to rip the arms off of your friend. Give me coins. Rub them in my wounds. Okay. Now you must go. Give me your money, too. We can get rid of the beeping. Okay. Now that that's taken care of, we should be in good enough shape to do this. Oh, grab! Grab the arm! Let's go over here. Maybe we'll be able to see better. Mmm, delicious water. Okay, Mr. Boy. Yes, come here. Oh, my giblets. There we go. Finally, we've grabbed this dude's arm. We can tear it off, just as God intended. Bring me your other limbs, for they are not for you to have anymore, all right? You've exhausted your ability to use them. Jiminy Christmas. Why am I having such a hard time with this? Let's take a breath. A sip of coffee. And not get slapped by that guy. Holy cow. Can't you see I'm trying to grab your arm? What kind of crap was that? Do you see how difficult it was for me to grab it? The hitbox or something is different in this fight than when we were at the prior place. Look at what's happening. Why? Why is it doing that? Mario's just like humping over like he's sick or something, like he's dry heaving. Get his arm. Give me the arm. Bring me the arm. Bring me this arm. It's for me, not you. I'm gonna stumble upon it, just like, you know, I will do. There you go. Now your face. Do we need to pull your face more than once? Hopefully not. Just get off of this thing. Be gone. Can we spray this? Oh, he's back. Oh, he's back. Of course he's back. He's always back. He always does the twice thing. Why you gotta do it twice, huh? You can't be having that. This is why we can't have nice things. Because there's giant freaking squids with more arms than they know what to do with. Okay? Too many arms! Too many arms! Now my power level is no longer over 9,000. It's beeping at me. It's beeping. It's beeping! Can't you hear the beeping? Don't you like it? Wait, you should hate it. Okay. Arm. 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 Arm! Holy cow! Arm! Oh my god. Climb the tree. Get some friggin' money. AKA some band-aids. Alright. You can't touch me up here. Maybe you can? What? He could spit? How does he spit? Oh my god. Okay, fine. Dude, I'm down here now. Stop vomiting. Only Yoshi can do that. Now both your arms are flattened. And there we go. There we go. We finally grabbed one on the first attempt. Bring me the last one. Well, I mean, it's the last arm. We still gotta grab your face, but you know what? It's fine. The point still remains. Now I'm just gonna do this, and you give me those big old juicy lips. Mmm. No, don't say that, actually. Goodbye, though. Either which way. It's time to fly, though. AKA, die. Go. Up the hill. And allow me to enter this. Which is... oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm bouncing my forehead off the wall. Mario makes a very elegant entrance. Falling right up on his backside. Doesn't matter, we're here now. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. All's well that ends well, right? Doesn't matter how we got down here. As long as we're down here. Alright, whether or not we're missing half our mustache filled with half a bean burrito or missing our limbs, it's alright. Gotta shine Sprite. And that brings us to 42. One third the way there. Pretty solid, if I do say so myself, continuing on our 5 shines a day pace, on average, essentially. I mean, I guess this is beyond episode 8, which is where we would be if it was 5 per day, but you know what I'm saying. Red coins in a bottle. That's my favorite police song. The old man is fishing in it, he's demented. It's very sad. You're not going to catch anything in there, my man. What are you doing? What's up?
Oh, I've got it, yes. I surely do have it. What have I got? I've got... dementia? Oh, no. The answer to our polluted ocean problem, of course. And the answer is you. You must go to the ocean floor. Of course, that's impossible for you at the moment. Therefore, I've made an area for you to hone your skills. Wear this and you can stay underwater for much longer. Use that flood to move around and get some red coins. But don't overdo it if you run low on air. You know, just grab some money, okay? Ain't nothing free in this world, sonny. My contraption's like an ATM machine, but the inverse. You feed it coins, and it'll save your loins. Now, shall we get started?
Yep. Mario showing off his very svelte figure, squeezing on into the bottle, and playing my favorite song. God, it's great. Okay, red coins. There's one there. And I see a couple more. Assuredly, there's more... up here, though? We are floating all sorts of nasty ways. That is not the way we want to float, so... just rub coins in it, it's fine. We have 2? Man, we are fast as all jigglets. Holy cow. Get me out of this thing. Wow! I'm stuck! I'm gonna drown! No, please! No, please! This is my coin. My coin, I'm halfway there. I see no more, but presumably there will be at least 1 or 2 inside of these nooks and crannies. Coins do have a propensity for slithering on into tight crevices. I would know. All right. I found one in my ear. But I put it there, so is that really a good case study? I don't know! All right. 5. Come now, Mr. 5. Join me. Mr. 5! My god. The turning here. Not necessarily the most intuitive of things. Oh god, it's right behind me. There we go. 5, 5. Bada bingo. Looking for 3 more. I saw one over on the top of this, so we might as well go for it, and then we can look down. And there's another... oh, wow. What was that? What is happening there? What is going on? Just drop. Drop! Get to my coin! No! This water is cursed! Why? Why can I not have it? What is this? There we go. I don't understand what that was. Some sort of hideous jet stream was pushing my body in a very provocative way. This dude is sucking on my forehead in a more provocative way. Leave me alone, you sucker. Jiminy Christmas. All right, where did it go? I had coins over here that I was accessing. I guess there's one over here too. Wow, we flew right into that one. Only one to go. And I do not see it. It was hanging out with a school of fish. Let's go up. Maybe we'll see it. No, we don't see it. Where could it be? I'm just looking down as we ride. There it is. You can't hide from me, Poopy. You're mine. Boom shakalaka. That's what I'm talking about, man. That's our third Noki-based star, Shine Sprite, in the one area, one episode. So long as horses we access it easily, which of course we will.
Boom, baby. That's what I like to see.
Shine. Now let's hop back in here and get another, what say we? Let's get a fifth one here. Well, that was three. Let's get a fourth one here, but a fifth one for the episode. And hopefully we can get two more and make up for a couple of those episodes where we did not get five. You know what I'm saying? We need to make this pace thing happen. Noki Bay, next Ely Mouth's dentist. We gotta blow some teeth out of some poor helpless face. Hi there, buddy.
Mario, you're finally setting out for the ocean's bottom. Grandpa is waiting for you up top. Don't forget to wear this. Oh, you can use this rope as a shortcut to reach Grandpa.
Someone didn't sleep very well, did they? Now, how much of a shortcut is this? At least some amount, sure. Thanks for that, buddy. At the very least, we know what we're doing, right? We just gotta ride the waterfall down? I think. I hope. Can I? Oh god, that was a terrible jump. Can I just do it like this? Sure, yeah. No need to spray things unnecessarily. We can just do things this way, and it's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fine. Am I going the right way? I don't know that I am, but I'm committed now at this point. I have to see what's over here. There's a blue spring. Why did I wanted to call it a spatula? I mean, I guess it could be used as a spatula, but that's not efficient. All right, we're up onto this thing. Yes. Sure, what are we doing? I don't know, but do it some more. That was horribly time-consuming and inefficient, but I guess we're back. Yay! Why? Why did we do that? I don't know, but golly gee williger, we're here, and we just got to get up on top of this, and then we'll be fine. And Gramps has sent us down here. The recording stopped because I ran out of space. Very good, but we're back. So, hey, let's go play dentist, why don't we? Drop down, I see the teeth glowing. Right, teeth glow? I'm having a hard time here. Can we submerge ourselves any quicker?
My sensors show highly toxic materials approaching.
Yes, it's Magellan, all right, the warden. No, it's this dude's disgusting mouth situation, buddy. You gotta brush your teeth? All right, take good care of your little bony nubs, otherwise they're gonna go away. Yeah. I mean, I'm gonna make them go away. There's one. Oh, look at that. We did so good. Polishing his teeth. Power washing teeth, huh? That's amazing. I feel like it would blow my teeth right out. Sink down. No, please. We definitely got some pushing on several of them teeth. But it didn't do the good. That's weird. You can't brush teeth when you're inhaling. Ah, that's true. You can't inhale and brush your teeth at the same time. It's no one's ever done it before. I see. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna help you out here. Oh, you're inhaling again. You sick fool. Why you gotta do that? All right, you wanna eat me? Dude, I'm your dentist. That's disgusting. How could you? All right, I'm here trying to help you in your horrible tooth decay. You got a gold tooth already? You've seen it. Who's your dentist? You've seen a dentist already, haven't you? Where's your practitioner, my man? Oh, he lost that one. Jiminy Christmas, I'm about to lose something myself, aka my life, so let's come over here and rub some money in it, why don't we? Just a hair. Well, not a hair, but a coin. Boom shakalaka. Alright. Come back here, Beavy. Hello? Don't you desire the cleaning? Hello? What the heck? What's going on? What's he chewing on? He's chewing tobacco. No wonder your teeth are falling out. What is happening? Coming? Oh my god. Oh god. We got what? One more tooth here? Two more teeth. This is very unintuitive. Let me just... There's that one. We got one more tooth left. He's about to inhale. He is presently inhaling. And I'm gonna just go down here and get some more money. Yeah, we got two little nubs left of our life meter. Uh-uh. That's not enough. Alright, I need to have at least four nubs. Because anything less than that incurs the toxic beeping. Alright. Hello, buddy. I'm here to help you. Finally. I mean, which side was it on? It's coming up. Oh, he's really coming up. Holy cow. Hey, it's right here. Look at that. Well, there's two of them. Gosh, giblets. Can I just spray you? There's that one. One more. One more tooth. One more tooth. Can we get it? We didn't get it. No, we didn't even touch it before he started slurping. Stop it. All right. You done slurping? There we go. There we go! Yes!
Remember to take proper care of your teeth.
Thanks for that tip there, Flood. But what would you know? Maybe, I don't know, does Flood have teeth? No, Flood used to have teeth. But he didn't take very good care of them. So that's why he's now warning us. Yes, no, that makes sense. All those little nozzles for Flood? Yeah, used to be lined with teeth. It was horrifying. Alright, I see my power. I see my shine. If only I could get down there quicker. I wonder, would this have made sense to do? That would have actually probably made some sense. We could have really, like, targeted him. Eh, whatever. It worked. Either which way, can't complain. And we've gotten our fifth Shine Sprite today. I would very much like to get a sixth, if at all possible. I don't know that it is, but we'll see. We're going to go back into Noki Bay. And, you know, the Shine Sprite could be, you know, collect 8 coins that are scattered far as heck away from each other. Oh, God. Or it could be, you know, here it is. Il Pantissimo's Surf Swim. So this one stands to be quick. Of course, if we fail, it won't be. And what's more, getting to him seems like it's something of a process as well. Well, maybe not. He's just up here, right? I think I see. I can smell him. He smells like grapefruit and pine nuts. Hi, buddy. What's up?
Yeah. Oh, foolish man, I am Il Piantissimo. Yes, it is me. And now I challenge you to race to that flag.
Okay, man. I'm just gonna race. It's fine.
It is a race to the finish. The best time is 40 seconds. Are you at the ready? Then get set and go.
Should I be racing him his way? Maybe. I don't know. Where is it? I don't see it. Am I going the right way? I see a flag now. I see a flag. I'm going pretty fast, actually, all things considered. 40 seconds, you said? I'm gonna do it in like half that. What? Man, you slow as heck, piano man. Look at him, floundering about. He's lost! Stupid tilapia, what are you doing, man? Goodness me. Give me my prize. All right, rub it on my thighs. Ah, don't push me.
You are going speedy. You are like a fish. Oh, you may not be the slow clam chomper I took you for. Maybe we race again. Watch for me.
I'm sure we will race again at some point in the future, buddy. Let me just grab my pole there. Thank you. I mean, it's only good sportsmanship to grab the pole after every completed race. If you don't do that, they will shun you. We wouldn't be invited to the next race. That's the guy that doesn't grab poles. So, just be sure to do it, okay? Anyways, we did the 6, which was great, and it was a quick one, which means that we can come back into the place and get another one next time. So, thank you so very much for watching. I do appreciate it, and hope you enjoyed yourself. If you did, I'll see you then.